I told you, board up the freaking thing! No! Oh my god! No! No, 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 bash his head in. How many bricks we got? Hold the rig. Oh, it's a tough one. Bash his head. Bash the head. Going to town, carpenter style. I wanted to board up the damn thing.
Holy shit.
Yeah, let me in the house now. And don't worry about how I bandaged up my arm.
How did you get in here? Little girl's tough as nails.
Are you all right?
Can I please come inside now?
The shed's safe.
Can I please come inside now? Please.
You locked yourself up?
Lock me in the bathroom.
Did she steal from us?
This doesn't change a thing. She hasn't done anything to us.
Says the man not carrying.
I did, and I'm sorry.
I took stuff, and I'm sorry. I really am.
And you think you can trust her?
God damn it, don't even start. Any of you would have done the same if you were half as tough as this little girl. So just save it.
Well said. Well said.
Bring her in, and I'll take a look at her arm.
Damn lurker sneaking around out here. We better get inside.
Mm-hmm.
You hungry?
Oh, hell yeah. I got to eat two beans.
This might hurt a little.
We're used to it.
How's she look?
We just stitched up our own damn arm.
Her skills need some work, but otherwise, I say she should be fine.
Yeah, we
so
haven't gone to med school yet.
Wasn't a lurker bite?
If it was, the fever would have already set in, and her temperature would be through the roof.
What's with him? He's disappointed?
I wish you wouldn't have done what you did.
Oh, you left me no choice. What do you mean?
What do you mean?
You manipulated my daughter.
I asked for her help.
She's not someone you can just ask for help.
Why not?
I'll give you the benefit of the doubt, but there are a few things you need to know about my daughter.
Okay.
She isn't like you. You may not get that initially, but once you're around her for a while, you'll understand. If she knew how bad the world is, what it's really like out there, she would cease to function. She's my little girl. She's all I have left, and I would ask that you stay away from her.
You don't have to threaten me.
You don't have to threaten me.
Rebecca was worried you might be working with someone else, that your being here was no accident. I guess we'll find out, but one thing I know for sure, you are not to be trusted.
Yeah. What about you? Are you to be trusted?
Stay away from my daughter.
What is she, special needs or something?
Hey, brought you some food if you're hungry.
Well, the fact that she didn't realize that we were younger than her...
That's gonna leave one hell of a scar.
Yeah, well, we're alive. Better than losing it.
Better than losing it.
Well, you can say that again. Scars? They're way cooler than stumps.
Never thought of it that way, but...
Nothing. I just had a friend who lost his arm once.
Oh,
that's
yeah.
All.
Lee. Briefly. What is she eating? What is that? Looks like ice cream or something. What's with that dude?
Hey, look.
Does he feel bad?
I just want to say I'm sorry for being a dick out there.
We'll try to figure it out.
I got kind of aggro, and that was definitely not cool.
Huh.
Nick's been known to go off every once in a while. Don't hold it against him.
Yeah, I guess we all have our moments.
You definitely had one out there.
I'm not going to say anything.
Whatever.
Now he's a jerk again. Well, thanks for the apology.
Look, he means well. He just loses it sometimes.
He's immature. He would have shot me.
I know.
But he's not a bad guy. He just lost it. That's it.
How often does he lose it? Like that.
So, since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
Survive? I don't know.
I'm kind of on my own now.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you want. Okay, let yourself heal up. Take some time to sort things out.
Yeah. Do you think everyone else will be okay with it?
People don't seem to like her. He's the only one who really likes her.
What happened to your parents?
Besides the daughter.
If you don't mind me asking. I mean, I assume what happened to them is what happened to just about everyone's parents.
Mm-hmm.
You're just so young. Didn't think you could have made it on your own for so long, but...
They died.
Maybe you did.
They died.
That's tough. I lost my folks, too. Hey, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have asked.
I tried to find my parents.
My parents went on vacation and left me with a babysitter. And they never came back. We went to Savannah to find them, but they were already dead.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Then I met Lee.
This man found me and took care of me. We met up with other survivors and we all tried to make it, but it didn't work. His name was Lee. He taught me how to survive. He taught me how to shoot a gun.
What happened to him?
Same thing that happens to everyone.
The same thing that happens to everyone. But he saved me first. Lots of times.
Well, sounds like he was a real good guy.
Why would we say we ran away, though?
He was.
That's a stupid choice to make.
I hate to interrupt, but I'm out there standing watch and I can't help but notice this place is lit up like a goddamn beacon in the middle of the woods.
Yeah, it's time to turn in anyways.
Now get your winks while you can, because we're going fishing at first light. Couple fresh brookies for dinner? Wouldn't that be nice?
Fishing. Was he saying that to him or to both of us?
Oh, you're still here.
Yeah. Our favorite. Jerk.
I wouldn't get comfortable if I were you.
The hell's your problem?
Luke invited me to stay.
Good for him, but that's not how things work around here. We make decisions as a group, and you're wearing out your welcome. You got what you came here for. Now go.
What an ass. I'm gonna let you bully me. Hope she doesn't treat her own kid anything like that.
How you holding up? I heard you got an earful from Rebecca last night.
Yeah.
Once she gets going, there's no bringing her back.
What's her problem?
Worse than her.
What's her problem?
Yeah, she's got a lot on her mind lately. Bringing a baby into a world like this.
How far are these fish traps?
It ain't much further.
They've got traps? They're actually gonna go fishing.
Anyone teach you how to shoot?
Mm-hmm.
By that I mean taught proper.
My friend taught me.
Any with a finger can shoot.
My friend Lee taught me.
That's good. It's important nowadays.
No kidding.
Nick was about your age, first time I took him hunting. Came across this beautiful 13-point buck just standing there on the ridgeline. The boy takes the rifle, he lines up the shot just like I taught him, and then I hear him start whining. He turns to me and he says, I can't do it. I can't shoot it, Uncle Pete. Please don't make me shoot it.
Really?
Really? No way.
I almost missed that.
Hey! Why didn't you wait?
You want us standing around while you piss on a tree? You know where the river is, boy. Anyway, so I grab the gun out of his hand before the big buck runs off, when bang, the gun fires. Boy nearly gut shot me, and of course the buck gets away.
What are you going and telling her this shit for?
Because you almost blew her face off yesterday. Seems relevant. Trying to let her know it's nothing personal with you.
Why are you always giving me a hard time?
Because you're always giving everyone else a hard time.
Yeah.
I tried to apologize already.
It's fine. He apologized.
Well, can you blame her?
It's fine. He apologized.
You're always trying to embarrass me.
You're doing a good enough job of that on your own.
Right.
Leaving us again.
I know where the fucking river is.
Okay, so maybe he is like this all the time.
So anyway, I found that buck later that season.
Anyway.
Shot it right in the neck. Brought it up to my sister's figuring she'd want to freeze some of the meat. Nick didn't speak to me for weeks. Sometimes you gotta play a role. Even if it means people you love hate you for it.
Hmm. He doesn't hate you.
He doesn't hate you.
Nick's father wasn't there much, and he was a piece of shit when he was. So it fell to me to keep him in line, raise him right. Meant I couldn't just be nice Uncle Pete.
Uncle Pete!
Hmm. Speaking of which...
Nick!
What? Full of walkers?
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
Who are these people? Did this just happen or something?
Full of holes.
Who do you think did this?
Not sure yet, but it ain't your average gang of thugs, that much I know.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do?
Who's Carver?
Carver? Yeah, who's Carver?
Check those guys there. Be careful. Some of them might still be moving.
Nah, I'm talking to him. Let's look at this body. And then we'll talk to Uncle Pete.
This one's shot, too.
Through the head?
Yeah.
Yep.
Check the rest. And look for ammo. We're running low.
Hmm. Tell me about this Carver person.
What can I do?
See if you can find anything else.
Like what?
Like what might tell us who did this.
We can't check this walker. And we can't go that way. Alright. Do we want to talk to this jerk? I don't like him or his... Is that his wife? Girlfriend? I guess this is his girlfriend. Can't get married nowadays, right?
Can I help?
I got it.
Yep. No, I didn't want to talk to him. There's more bodies over there.
There are more out there.
This wasn't no rinky-dink pissing match.
What was it then?
Massacre.
FUBAR.
Where are you going? We need to get the fuck out of here.
Gotta check the rest.
What? Why?
Calm down and think about it, son.
Calm down? We gotta get out of here now!
Jesus Christ, get a hold of yourself.
Shouldn't we go get the others?
Wish we could. But one of these folks might still be alive, and they just might be inclined to tell us who did this. We gotta do this now. Stay here. Keep searching these.
This is a dumb idea.
The music is ramping up.
I don't like this either. But sooner or later, you're gonna have to realize a simple truth.
What, that you're an asshole?
That nobody in this world is ever gonna give a goddamn whether you like something or not. You gotta grow up, son.
Whatever.
Come on, Clem.
Whatever.
You wanna be useful? Keep a lookout on that tree line. Whoever did this might still be out there, waiting for another sucker to stumble across this mess.
I'd be more useful with a gun.
I'd be more useful with a gun.
I don't doubt it.
At some point, you guys have to trust me.
Hell, I trust you. But not everyone's at that point yet. Give them time. Look, just keep your head on straight.
Zombie.
Same deal. You're shot to pieces. Hope this isn't anyone you know.
Is he impaled on a fishing rod?
Good.
Oh no, what is that?
A pole? Damn it. More on that side. You check out these ones. See if there's anything on them that'll tell us who they were.
I'll check whatever the game lets me check. Let's check this one. Watch. It suddenly tries to bite us. That's a pretty flower by it, though. Her backpack. So the men that attacked, these are them dead, or they... That's that guy, right? I'm not even sure. What happened to
him? What happened to you? You were in the woods with Krista. The woman I was with. What happened to her? Please, tell me. Tell me!
Please.
Huh. You want water, huh? In the water. Thank us by telling us. What?
Pete!
I'm fine. Just lost my footing. Damn it.
He got bit in the ankle. He got bit.
Pete. Lurkers!
Pete got
bit.
Who got bit? Pete
Come
or
this way.
Bitch.
Damn it! You get your asses over here, both
I'll
of you!
I'll cover you! We gotta get out of here!
Get over here, goddammit!
Can't you
come on! Come on! Jesus!
What can I do? Grab that. Where? Up here? Can I hit it in the head? So Pete got bit.
God damn it! Nick!
Still glad we chose him anyway. We gotta amputate that. Next time on The Walking Dead.
What are you gonna do?
Mm-hmm.
Someone's outside.
Hey, we're not supposed to hang out with her.
Someone came here looking for you. A man.
What?
Did he say what his name was?
We know damn well who it was.
Who is he?
One of the guys we were with before.
What's he gonna do?
I can't keep going.
I figure we got about 4-5 more days to reach those mountains.
We ain't here to rob nobody. Just relax and put the gun down, man.
What are we going to the mountains for?
I thought you were dead.
What? Who'd she think was dead? Oh, man. And I gotta stop here so I can process videos, encode videos. You and 83.8% of players stopped to help Krista. Well, duh. And 20-something amount of players was a jerk or didn't know what they were doing, either one. Did you kill the dog? 81.6% of players killed the dog. Could we advance without killing the dog? I didn't know we could advance without killing the dog. Did you accept Nick's apology? 12% of players did not accept Nick's apology. Yeah. We don't like these people. They're not really nice to us. Did you give water to the dying man? You and 67.9% of players gave water to the dying man. Did you save Nick or Pete? You and 52.8% of players went with Pete. So it was kind of, you know, half and half, pretty much. I think it's a no-brainer to save Nick, to save Pete, even though he was bitten, because Nick is a jerkwad. Well, thanks for watching. See you tomorrow. Same dead time, same dead channel.
You hold your every breath. Life is for the living in the water.
Endure. Oh. In enduring, grow strong.
You feel that you should run, but where are you to hide? In the water. Oh. Against the tide you struggle, skin wearing. Against the tide we struggle to keep our heads above the deep and our hearts above the light. Above the light. We vow your life and blood. This is not our home in the water. Oh, yeah, our hope here's never found. Just try and keep your way in the water. Oh, against the tide we struggle, skin wearing. Against the tide we struggle. Keep our heads above the deep and our hearts above the light. Above the light. And who we are today can never make amends for what we've done. Tainted blood in his eyes. His eyes are full of love. Forgive them, release them. Thank you. Against the tide, we struggle. Skin wearing, skin wearing. Against the tide, we struggle to keep our heads above the deep and our hearts above the light.